Cinco de Mayo. Today is May 4th, so really Cinco de Mayo is tomorrow, but you know, whatever. So I was working out today, and we had the Penetrace Friday warm-up, where we did a lot of stretching, just the PVC bars, and bending back over, which is how I'm tired. And then we did the jump thing. I can't do it right now. I did the 400-meter medicine ball walk, which I took a 10-pound medicine ball, I walked up to fountain and back again. I did 3 rounds of 15 ball toss medicine ball push-ups, push press like this with the medicine ball, and then the medicine ball squat, which is this, being careful to keep my chest up. And then I did the bear crawl substitution for the inchworm, and then I did the medicine ball round toss again for 3 rounds, and I could not bear to walk up to fountain again. It was too much. Instead, I did 400-meter row, and I got a good workout. As you can see, I'm perspiring profusely. I'm totally tired. I'm really happy that I pushed through it. Thanks to the trainer.
Hey.